When you're hanging for a fly, but you don't have a lot of time, you need a plane that you can get in the air as quickly as possible when you hit your local flying field. Today I want to introduce you to the 3D Hobby Shop 42-inch Slick. This plane is the baby of all the Slicks in the range, but like the others, it's designed by former US F3A champion Andrew Jeske, so it's pretty much guaranteed to fly really, really well. It's a 42-inch wingspan plane, which is a little over a metre in size, which means you can keep this fully assembled in the back of your car, so when you hit your local flying field, it's as simple as pulling the plane out of your car, grabbing a 3-cell 1500 to 2200 milliamp hour Lipo, connecting it up, and you'll be in the air. We recommend the 3D Hobby Shop Amiga 103g 1030kV electric motor for this plane. It will spin a 12x6 APC style prop. This combination will give you unlimited vertical performance. You'll require a 40 amp to 50 amp speed controller to run the motor, and you'll also need 4 Hitec HS65MG servos. These metal geared servos have proven to be ultra reliable and provide high performance in this size of aircraft. Though it's small in size, it doesn't mean that 3D Hobby Shop have skimped in any way as far as the design or manufacturing of this little plane. It features carbon fibre landing gear, carbon fibre spars, as do many of the other 3D Hobby Shop planes. Plus it comes highly prefabricated, so you'll have it up and running in no time. You have a choice of orange or red, like all the other Slicks in the range. So if you're looking for a compact plane, easy to get up and flying, great for sports aerobatics right up to hardcore 3D, then consider 42-inch Slick from 3D Hobby Shop.